Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. This is Creative Nandu. Today I'm going to show you all how to make saree kuchulu. Okay, for making saree kuchulu, the materials are this one, beads, scissor, yarn, gold color yarn, needle, two types of silk threads, fevicol thread. And making first strands, you can take anything. Okay, let's start. First of all, take a silk thread and do like this. We are making 15 strands like this. Okay, now cut it with the help of scissor. Okay, now take fevicol and apply to the edge of the silk thread. Okay, now take the needle. First of all, she was cutting. Okay, and do like this. Okay, fallen down, sorry. Make equal. See, like that. And now take the needle and do like this. Now remove the needle and knot it. Okay. In the same way, we have to make to the whole saree. Okay. See guys, finally I finished. Okay. See guys, now take one thread. See these threads, okay. Now make it into half, okay. Exactly half, not actually half, correct half, okay. Now take this half and apply the glue, okay. At the edge of this kuchulu, you have to apply, okay. After applying for these, I'll show you. Okay, see guys, I made them into half. So now take one bead, now take one half thread, that silk thread, and take this bead and make like this. Okay, in the same way we have to do for all. Okay, after making I'll show you. Now take, I'm showing you all one more time. See, okay, see, okay, like this. Okay, see, sorry for the disturbances because I am at the hall. I am not, we don't have any a bedroom like that. Sorry, please understand. Okay. See guys, I already done like this. Now, now do like this. Okay. I will show you once more.
guys. In the same way, we have to make for all.
See, guys, finally, I got like this. See, now take again one bead and do like this. Sorry for the disturbances because I don't have any soundless speaker. Okay, I will show you all after doing. See, guys, finally we had the beaded like this. See, she was doing once more time. We have to do once more like this. We are doing three times like this. After doing, I will show you.
See, she cut it.
See, guys, like this she knot it. Okay, how many times if you want to knot it, you can knot it because it looks very bright. See, now we have to cut at the bottom of this silk thread. Okay, see how it looks. Now for the second one we choose a gold color, and for the third one pink, and same like that itself. Okay, after making I will show you all. Okay.